आई एम डॉक्टर नितिन कुमार राजपूत, सीनियर कंसल्टेंट कार्डियक सर्जरी, नारायणा सुपर स्पेशलिटी हॉस्पिटल, गुड़गांव। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट मिनिमली इन्वेजिव कॉरोनरी आर्टरी बाईपास ग्राफ्ट सर्जरी। एज वी ऑल ग्रो इन आवर एज, फ्यू ऑफ अस कैन डेवलप ब्लॉकेजेस इन द कॉरोनरी आर्टरी ऑफ आवर हार्ट्स। दीज ब्लॉकेजेस कैन रिजल्ट फ्रॉम एसिम्प्टोमेटिक कंडीशन to a major heart attack. These patients are diagnosed by coronary angiography in the cath lab. After diagnosis, three types of treatment can be advised. First is the medical treatment, in which doctor can prescribe few medicines. Second, coronary artery angioplasty, in which a stent is placed along with the medicines given to the patient. Few of these patients can be advised for coronary artery bypass graft surgery. This surgery is advised for those patients who are either having very severe disease or they are unsuitable for coronary angioplasty. For coronary artery bypass graft surgery, we need two things. First, conduit for the surgery, and second is approach to the heart. Conduit can be internal mammary artery, which runs inside the chest wall and which is the best conduit for bypass surgery. Second can be a radial artery which is taken from the forearm, and third can be a vein which is taken from a leg. Approach to the heart can be done by two methods. One is conventional cardiac surgery and other one is minimally invasive cardiac surgery or keyhole heart surgery. In conventional method, we give 10 to 12 inches incision in front of the chest, and sternum, which is commonly called a breastbone, is split into two pieces, and the surgery is completed. After completion, this sternum bone is fixed with steel wires. In comparison to the conventional surgery, minimally invasive cardiac surgery is done via 2.5 to 3.5 inches incision on the left side of the chest, and surgery is completed via a natural space between two ribs. The surgery is done in the same way as the conventional surgery. There are many benefits of minimally invasive cardiac surgery. For example, there is a small incision, which is a no bone cut incision. There is a little blood loss, lesser pain, shorter hospital stay, shorter ICU stay, and faster return to the normal routine life. And there is a cosmetic benefit for younger patients who don't want a visible scar in front of the chest. Can we do minimally invasive CABG in all the patients? No. We have to select few suitable patients by doing examination and few tests on the heart, so that maximum benefit of minimally invasive cardiac surgery can be given to the patients.